Good morning. I'm Jema Roney. I'm a physiotherapy undergraduate student from Faculty of Medicine at University of Colombo. First of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity to present in this international conference. Today, my topic is hamstring quadriceps muscle strength and common knee ligament injury patterns in injured athletes. Knee is the most common injury site in athletes, and knee ligament injuries cause diminished performance levels in athletes. Strength of the muscles surrounding the knee joint is a critical component in stabilization of the knee. So, proper balance between the muscles like quadriceps and hamstring is very important. And my objectives are compare hamstring and quadriceps muscle strength between injured and uninjured athletes following knee ligament injuries from universities in Colombo district and to describe common knee ligament injury patterns among them. Methodology, a descriptive cross-sectional study was done using male and female university athletes between the ages of 20 to 30 years. And I selected three universities in the Colombo district as University of Colombo, University of Morotu, and University of Sri Jayawardenepuram. 80 participants were selected and their group as injured and non-injured. Injured group were selected as the athletes who had ligament injury during last 6 months and who have returned to the normal sports activities after without proper rehabilitation process. Systematic consecutive sampling method was used. The data collection tools I used were interviewer administered questionnaire. It was used to collect data about the injuries in athletes. Handheld dynamometer was used to measure the muscle strength, and the universal goniometer used to measure the joint angle of the knee joint. Data was analyzed using descriptive statistics and independent sample t-test. In results, as you can see in the first graph, type of ligament injuries. The commonest knee ligament injury was anterior cruciate ligament, and as a percentage, it was 37.5%. Majority of the injured males had ACL injury, while majority of the injured females had meniscal injury. As a percentage, males had ACL injury as 45%. Majority of females had meniscal injury as 40%. Mean value of the quadriceps muscle strength in the injured group was significantly lower than that of the non-injured group. The difference was significant in both males and females. But the difference of hamstring muscle strength between injured and non-injured group was not statistically significant. My conclusion is, knee ligament injuries cause muscle strength imbalance around the knee joint, and it might be a predisposing risk factor for further injuries. Thank you.